Good afternoon, dear students. Welcome you all for today's Maths Online class. We have already started with the shapes where we learnt about 2D shapes, that is two-dimension shapes, that is square, rectangle, triangle and circle in live class. In that, we learned that 2D shapes are flat and they have two dimensions, that is length and breadth, and in which we cannot put anything in them. Today, we are going to learn about 3D shapes. So, let's begin. Children, can you put anything in this shape? Yes, you can put some things in this shape. So, such shapes where you can put something in them are called 3D shapes or three-dimension shapes. And they are so called because they have three dimensions. One more dimension than 2D shapes. Have a look. It has that also. So, 3D shapes are those in which we can put something in them and they are so called because they have three dimensions. That is, length, width and depth or height. Moving to the next slide. There are some objects that occupy space. Such objects are called solid shapes. So these 3D shapes are also known as solid shapes. Below given pictures are the objects which occupy space in them, so they are called solid shapes. So now let us see the three dimensions of these solid shapes. Their surfaces are called faces. Faces meet at edges. So these are called edges. And edges meet at vertices. Vertices is also known as corners. So these are the vertices. Some examples of solid shapes or 3D shapes are cone, cuboid, sphere, cylinder and cube. So let us learn more about these 3D shapes or solid shapes. Let's see about cube. Cube has six faces which are equal squares and 12 equal edges or sides. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12. So cube has 12 equal edges and 8 vertices or 8 corners. Moving to the next slide. Next is cuboid. Cuboid has 6 rectangular faces where opposite faces are equal. It has 12 edges. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12. It has 12 edges same as cube and cuboid also has 8 vertices or 8 corners. Next, cylinder. Cylinder has three faces. Two of them are flat. While the third one is curved. The flat surface are circles having same size. The flat surface meet the curved surface at circular edges. So, the flat surface meet the curved surface at a circular edges. Moving to the next slide. Next is cone. Cone has two faces. One is flat and circular. And other is curved. Cone has one circular edge and one vertex or one corner. Moving to the next slide. Finally, the spear. Spear has neither any edges nor vertices. That is, spear does not have any sides or edges or no vertices or no corners. It has only one curved surface. Which occupies space. So, the 3D shapes which has flat surface, they slide. Example, cuboid, cube, they slide. Whereas, 3D shapes which has curved surface, they roll. Example, sphere, cylinder, they roll when they are moved because they have curved surface. So, here we have learnt about 3D shapes and why they are called 3D shapes and also learned the difference between 2D shapes and 3D shapes. Moving to the next slide. Here is an assignment or a homework for you. Number 1, draw any two things of cube shape in your surrounding. You have to draw any two things in real life which looks like a cube shape in your surrounding. You have to draw, name it and color it. Number 2, draw any two things of cone shape in your surrounding. So here you have to draw any two things in real life which looks like a cone shape in your surrounding. Draw, name it and color it. So thank you children. Meet you soon in the next class. Till then, have a nice day.